Hey YouTube, it's ShadowCM. I said this would be up on a Thursday, but life got the better of me and it's Friday morning. But yeah, you can see my arse. My room is very arsenal. I'll show you around another time maybe. But yeah, so it's week one is on the week two is on turning 3-4-5 was winning to me. So making it 2-1 under, meaning it's week 6. Yeah. Brain's a bit slow in early morning sometimes, even if it's midday. computer's freezing a bit, I don't know why. But yeah, week 6. And oh boy. I just received the forfeit from Lucario fan from Outland Forums. Some kind of dance moves. I'll go check that out in a second. But let's take a little look at the fixtures me and Andre are guessing to. Let's see. Let's see, interesting matchup. So I guess Burn with Blackburn Aston Villa, that's pretty interesting. Let's see, Liverpool versus Hull, Stoke versus Man United, Tottenham versus Burnley, that should be interesting. I mean, it was Tottenham who eventually knocked Burnley out of the Carling Cup. Burnley were giant killers last season. This season, they're victims. But yeah, Chelsea. London Derby, yes, of course. Fulham Arsenal. Not the first one, but not the biggest one. I mean, big ones still to come. Arsenal Tottenham, Chelsea Arsenal. Those are still to come. And Man City versus West Ham. Man City still not happy after the whole extra minutes saga last week in the Manchester Derby. You know what, I have watched that. It seems fine. I've read official articles on it in newspapers, and by official I mean ex-referee Graham Pohl. He does an article in the newspaper and he said the referee got it right. What's their problem? And Bellamy, what the heck was he doing? The guy was under police control. It was all the stewards had it. He didn't need to go walk up to the guy, just him in the face. And what does he get? He gets nothing but a warning. But then again, I guess Gary Neville got away. I mean, Adebayor and Man City are going to be looking into that, hoping Adebayor doesn't get further suspension. He's got one more game this weekend, that's the West Ham game, but yeah. Okay, so, bonus question. Oh, what the heck, I'm going to move away from goals this week, and me and Andre will see how many yellow cards are issued this week. How will we find out? We've got our way. But yeah, let's check out this forfeit. It's Dance Moves to Assassin Video. Dancing. Hitting it already and I don't even know what it is. Take your time, YouTube. While I wait, I might as well plug myself in a bit. And by that I mean hopefully this weekend I will do some gaming videos. Which game? I plan to go back to WWE SmackDown vs. Raw 2009, with 2010 coming out in roughly a month's time, so that should be good. I'm going to continue the Triple H saga, because that's... This YouTube site is taking a while, freezing up, but yeah. Ozone Rumor. the hell?
Dragosta Ninte, je ne sais pas si je le dis bien, dans c'est mal.
Okay, so it just seems we're going to move our bodies in weird positions, like I think we could do that easily. It's not one of the worst ones we've had, I don't think. This song's a bit terrible, but from what I could just see there, it didn't seem too bad. Of all the forfeits he could give us, he gives us something pretty much easy. Anyway, I guess that's it for now. So, hopefully this weekend you'll hear my voice and see some games being played.